Yesterday's weather brought a new round of leaves. You're in good luck. The city of Terre Haute has started its leaf pickup. Today, crews made their way down U.S. 41 through Fruit Ridge Avenue. It'll make another stop from Haythorn to Fort Harrison. It's important to rake your leaves into the tree row. The city is also providing free leaf bags. You can pick up yours at the Terre Haute Wastewater Facility, City Hall, and at all city fire stations.